3 says there are 20 beads in box A. In box B, there are twice as many beads as in box A. So, box B is 40, because 2 times 20 is 40. In box C, there are 3/4 of the number of beads in box A. That's 3 over 4 times 20. That's 15. In box D, there are 10% more beads than in box A. That's 110 over 100 times 20 over 1. Just cancel. So that would be 22. Work out the total number of beads in the 4 boxes. That would be 20 plus 40 plus 15 plus 22. It should be equal to 20 plus 40 plus 15 plus 22, which is 97. So your total number is equal to 97 beads.